Oh, gee, thanks a lot for bringing the bacon claw. I was really in a jam.
I'm glad to help, Rosie.
You know I hate to ask another favor, but a friend of mine just called, and she shorted out her waffle iron, and she needs mine right away.
Waffle iron?
Mm-hmm. She works for the Beelmans right up the street. I wrote the address for you right there. Oh, there's a new customer for you, too, Claude. They're switching dairies.
Why, Rosie, gee, I appreciate that. New customer.
New customer.
Oh, I'll tell you. I have a new customer, and I